Tonight, President Clinton is being honored. He received the Reflections of Hope Award for his work after the Moore building bombing. But tonight, before the ceremony, he made a visit to the memorial with a bouquet of red roses. President Clinton made his way through the maze of 168 chairs that represent those who died on April 19, 1995. He laid those roses in the chair of Alan Witcher, who was a special agent in charge of presidential protection. Eyewitness News 5's Carla Wade is live tonight. And Carla, President Clinton just finished speaking.
That's right, Paul. Tonight, President Clinton officially became the sixth recipient of the Reflections of Hope Award. And flanked by Oklahoma dignitaries, including Governor Brad Henry, our nation's 42nd president proudly accepted the award. Now, the president told a crowd of 650 people how the Oklahoma City bombing changed him in ways that have helped him in his humanitarian efforts across the world. Going country by country, visited by tremendous suffering and terrorism, he said Oklahomans have brothers and sisters in spirit around the globe who both emulate and reflect the Oklahoma standard.
I tell you that not to ease the pain of all the 150 or so families here for whom it is as raw as yesterday, but to remind you that the way you responded was like a ripple in the ocean of hope to give people the strength they need to carry on, and you have brothers and sisters in spirit.
Now, the president spoke for about a half an hour, at times cracking jokes and telling stories. Now, only briefly did the president refer to some of the controversy last week when he made some comments about how the political climate of right now is very similar to the political climate just before the Oklahoma City bombing in 1995. Tonight, he simply said that the aftermath of the bombing forced a lot of people to put aside petty political differences. Reporting live, Carla Wade, Eyewitness News 5.
Thank you, Carla. The tickets for tonight's dinner were $168 a plate, representing the 168 victims who were killed.